mind is cursed with lies and hurt. The binding search is life and words, yet despite the urge to write and serve, he finds the earth unkind to birth. Hate from minds observed, signs of worth are an infant's cries of birth. One time he perched the rooftops, leapt off the fly but burnt. Fire turned flames, engulfed his flesh, smoldered breath, controlled his steps, he faltered stress. Monster without a bolted neck, couldn't hold respect, so with left chest black full of coal instead. Holds his head in one hand, the other wields the mic, running through fields at night, yearning to feel alive. Conceals his plight, the stone anger grows rampant. Any direction, many questions but no answers. Slow cancer, detrimental, it grows rancid. Strikes fate, the mind state of a lone phantom. Asleep with whores on streets, he's sure to meet Satan calling deep in roaring beaks. Ignoring cheats, his passion can't afford to leave. Spiral boring day, he tries exploring peace. Of course it seems hopeless, his fight has begun to tighten the tongue, but his demons unite against one. His mind has become demonic, he still takes his craft to make his mark. Option watching too late to start. The haters barred his heart to swift condemnation. Falls to his knees, screams, his songs then faceless. It's on when they spit shift, miss the target. He's gripped and charted to the abyss and crafted into the shit he started. Now deemed unworthy, down kicked, departed. As he screams for mercy, this scene disturbs. He fights back, thrusts at one of the demons. Time for sons, redemption's just begun.
They have made us indifferent to ourselves, to others. We are focused only on our own game.
Takes the stage and makes the page, engage the crowd, displays his sound, they listen, he trades around, making ground, no longer shaken now, hands are waving round, vibing to the creative sound. The hate is drowned, no longer bleeding constant, never needing profit, this demeaning feeding off it. Leaving comments that was tight or tracks and nice, can't shake the fact his mind is apt for flight. But he's cursed with doubt, also detached from life, intact with spite. Oxygen feels like crack from pipes. So that's that, he finds solace in being alone, fleeing the throne against his heart beating on stone. Wonders if it's possible, climb, lift the obstacle high over his head, then slam it to bits and stop the cruel hands grasping a soul or crafting a mold of monotonous laughter and hold. Bastard is cold.
The poor and the underclass are growing. Racial justice and human rights are non-existent. They have created a repressive society, and we are their unwitting accomplices.
Goddamn hacker, that second damn knife that asshole's cut in.